Hello, welcome to our class assembly.
We are very excited to take you into our classroom to show you what we've been up to this year.
Come on in!
Halfway through our time in year four.
It has been interesting to have Miss Subra as our teacher.
We have learned lots and had lots of fun.
Here are some of our favourite memories so far.
My favourite memory in year four was when we learned about Judaism. We learned about the Siddur, the dreidels, and I learned about the Torah. That was the holy book of Jewish people. I learned it with my amazing teacher, Miss Subra, who had taught me all about Judaism.
My favourite memory in year four is when we did art. We had half of our faces on paper and we had to draw the other half and also the background. We focused on artist called Picasso.
My favourite memory was when we learned about a story called Phileas's Fortune. We made fun fantasies about the word factory.
My favourite memory was when we had the Christmas party. We played lots of games and won lots of prizes.
My favourite memory was when we did electricity and science. We made
In science, we have learned about electricity.
We looked at the dangers of electricity and how to create circuits.
Each component has an electrical symbol. Here are some examples we learned.
The symbol for Y is just a straight line, nice and easy.
This is the symbol for a bulb.
This is the symbol for a closed switch. When the switch is closed, it allows electricity to pass through the wires. This can be used to describe a circuit that has a light bulb that is lit.
This is a symbol for an open switch. When the switch is open, it does not allow electricity to pass through the wire. This is when the light is turned off.
This is a symbol for a buzzer. Buzzers can be used in alarm clocks to make them vibrate and alert us when it is time to wake up.
Using our knowledge of circuits, we have made steady hand games in DT.
Here are some of our games.
Various resources to create these games.
Firstly, we needed cardboard. We designed our theme on it. For example, I did Candyland.
Then we needed a bulb and a bulb holder. We screwed the bulb in place so it wouldn't come out.
We used the copper wire to shape it into our game. Here is an example.
We stripped the wire for our circuits using tools. We put the batteries in the battery holder. We used 2 AA batteries.
We also used some insulation tape to keep the wires together.
The handle is made using 2 lollipop sticks and a wire.
Finally, Mrs. Ali and Mrs. Subra used the glue gun to assemble our whole project.
Moving on to Ari now. We have been learning about Judaism.
We made dreidels.
Dreidels are 4-sided spinning tops and are played on the holiday of Hanukkah.
Look at the dreidels we made.
We had lots of fun playing with them with our peers.
One of our favourite subjects is music. We'll be learning how to play a glockenspiel.
Our music teacher, Miss Wilson, has taught us the difference between a xylophone and a glockenspiel.
A glockenspiel's keys are metal, making it high-pitched. The keys vibrate more, creating a tingling sound.
A xylophone's keys are made out of wood, making the notes lower. Did you know a larger xylophone is called a marimba?
Have a listen to our class playing a piece of it for you.
Thank you.
English, we have been working very hard to make our writing more detailed.
Wild words are amazing adjectives to use in your work.
I have used the wild word affectionate. It means loving and kind.
I have used the wild word manipulate. It means control and influence.
I have used the wild word repulsive. It means manky, smelly and horrible, the opposite of miserable.
We have also learned how to use fronted adverbials.
Fronted adverbials add detail to a sentence. Listen out for how the fronted adverbials change in these sentences.
Carefully, I walked into the room.
Quickly, I walked into the room.
Mysteriously, I walked into the room.
Slowly, I walked into the room.
Happily, I walked into the room.
Finally, we have learned to use subordinating conjunctions. A subordinating conjunction joins a subordinate clause to a main clause.
For example, 4S is really lucky
because
Miss Subra is their teacher.
In English, we have read a book called Phileas's Fortune.
We wrote a descriptive piece about the setting of the word factory. Take a look at our display board.
In the story, people had to buy their words and swallow them to speak. This really made us think about the value of words.
Some shorter words have deeper meanings than longer words. For example, the word love is 4 letters long and the word elephant is 8 letters long. I would rather buy and swallow the word love.
We have also written haikus about arms this day. A haiku is a 3-line poem with 5 syllables in the first line, 7 syllables in the second line, and 5 syllables in the last line. Have a listen to some of our haikus.
Fields of red poppies, statues standing solemnly, nothing but silence.
World War I caused pain, lots of soldiers risked their lives. We are so grateful.
Respect the soldiers, the military saved us. Be grateful for them.
Now, come with us as we take you into our art gallery.
In art, we looked at a work of Picasso and how we can express different emotions by using different colours and patterns.
We then used these skills to create final pieces that reflect their personalities.
In history, we started off learning about the Greeks.
I love learning about the Greeks. They were very cool.
They existed a very long time ago.
4,000 years ago. That's nearly old as Mrs. Ali.
Hey!
Oops, I didn't realise you were here, miss.
We made Greek vases in art using mud rock and paint.
It was very messy but lots of fun. Here are some of our masterpieces.
We also learnt about Greek gods.
My favourite Greek god was Zeus. His special power was to make lightning and being in charge, just like Miss Steedman.
My favourite Greek god is Poseidon. He is the god of the sea.
My favourite Greek god was Hades. He was in charge of the underworld, the land of dead.
My favourite Greek god was Earth. He was god of war.
Here's some facts about the ancient Greeks.
Did you know the Greeks invented the Olympics?
Did you know the Greeks invented many words we use now?
Here are some words which the Greeks invented.
My Greek word is gentle, which derives a Greek word for family.
My Greek word is dynamite, which derives from the Greek word for power.
My Greek word is philosophy, which derives from the Greek word wisdom.
This show we have been reading for pleasure. These are some books which we have loved.
My favourite book is Grandpa's Great Escape by David Wagons. I will give this book a 5 out of 5.
I enjoyed reading Alana Dancing Star by Alini Phillips because this book is about friendship and never giving up.
I enjoy reading Charlie and the Great Glass Elevator and I rate it a 5 out of 5.
I've enjoyed reading BFG. I rate it a 4 out of 5. The book was by Roald Dahl.
In science, we have learnt about states of matter. The three states of matter are liquid, solids and gases.
We learnt about the differences between them.
A solid does not float, keeps its own shape, keeps the same volume and the particles collect in small groups. Here is an example.
A liquid floats to spread over the bottom of the container, takes the shape of the container. The particles hold tightly, it keeps the same volume. Here's an example.
A gas flows and spreads in all directions. The shape expands to fill in the whole container. It does not keep the same volume and the particles flow in all directions. Here is an example.
A few weeks ago, it was a brand new year.
We made New Year resolutions.
Have a listen to some of our New Year's resolutions. Do you think we will manage to keep them?
My New Year's resolution was to work harder in school and I managed to keep it.
My New Year's resolution was to eat healthier and eat fewer sweets, which I couldn't do. I mean, I managed to keep it for the first 3 hours of the year. Does that count?
My New Year's resolution was to be kind to my sister and eat less sweets and tidy my bedroom, and I managed to do that.
My New Year's resolution was to try not to fight with my brothers, but the second I saw him, my New Year's resolution was out the window.
In this term, we also learned about a famous woman called Boudicca. She was a tall, fierce woman who rebelled against the Romans because they were mean to her.
We wrote imaginary speeches, imagining we were Boudicca about to fight the Romans.
I, Queen Boudicca, ask for your assistance during this elaborating time. I have taken the brave decision to fight these imbeciles in war. They've already humiliated us enough. Now is the time we take revenge. I will not tolerate injustice. We will fight for our land, which is rightfully ours. We deserve freedom over captivity. We must conquer fear. Let's work together to vanquish these arrogant pests. We might all die on this very battlefield, but we'll not die without a reason. Do you want to be tortured by these invaders? I don't. We will not give them any mercy. You may think we're severely outnumbered, like 20-1, but we have better qualities. Our teamwork is uncomparable. On the other hand, the Romans will want to do their own way and they will get confused. Be brave at heart, my people. We are just one tribe, but we are an honourable tribe. We will work together really hard. It might feel like a boot camp, but isn't it worth it? Despite you feeling anxious to lose your life, being killed or surviving, we must avenge this dishonourable deed by the Romans.
As part of maths and history, we have learned about the Roman numerals.
Roman numerals use letters instead of numbers.
Listen to a song all about them.
To keep us all in time.
hope you have really enjoyed our Roman numeral song.
Moving on. In class, we have been using lots of amazing technology.
On our laptops, we have been playing timetable rocks.
Our speed gets recorded and we're always trying to get faster.
Some of us would like to share our teaching Rockstar speed with you.
My speed is 1.27 seconds per question, and by the end of the year, I want to reach 0.15 seconds per question.
My speed is 1.87 seconds, and my goal is to reach a speed of 1.57 seconds.
My speed is 2.90 seconds, and my goal is to reach 1 second.
My speed is 3.10, and my goal is to reach 2 seconds per question.
My speed is 0.95. By the end of the year, I would like to reach 0.45.
Finally, we would like to finish with our favorite song we've learned this year using body percussion.
Such a fucking 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 fucking
Thank you for listening to our assembly.
We hope you have enjoyed it.
We really enjoyed putting it together for you.
Bye!
Oh wait, what about our bloopers?
Just an example.
Oh, what is on time?
Smith!
What am I doing?
Oh. A...
And it's from Royal Diet.
Royal.